Alex?
A little busy, Harry. Got some heat, but it's nothing I can't handle.
Shut it down, kid. You're racing tonight.
All units, heads up. We got a high-speed pursuit in the vicinity. Any support appreciated.
Roger that. Roadblock to prime, dispatch.
Inside for a long time. Let's see if you remember how to do this. You know the deal. Here's the fine print. We're going after Coburn first, Shiv second. Anyone else I arrest on the way is a bonus.
I'm not helping you take down the whole 510s.
I'm interested in dirty cops and murderers, and that's it. Speaking of murderers, we're putting Shiv away for life. You kill him, you're back in that cell.
You got a hard-on for Coburn, I get that, but why do you need me to get it?
Coburn's weakness is the 510s. He's got half the FBI in his pocket. If I came at him with a regular investigation, he'd see it with his eyes closed. But if I get an inside eye on Shiv's operation, we get them both. You've got the skills and motivation to see this through.
So where are we going now?
I've set up an HQ. We need somewhere safe, somewhere your crew can work to support you.
My crew?
Your crew. A point man's only as good as the team that stands behind him. Okay, ready for this?
Please.
No showboating. You've got to finish in first place. Finish first, or this whole operation is over. Stay there. Damn it, police presence in the area. This is it. Last checkpoint.
careful with her. You put a dent in the car, I'll put a dent in you. Tell you this only once. Deliver that ride without damaging. Out there is a perf spec ride. A little faster than what you used to, but built to stick to the asphalt. Push it, and if you break it, I owe you.
Who's this car for?
We get 5-10 royalty through here all the time. V6s. I like to make them welcome with a gift or two. Grease the wheels a little bit.
Well, what about the V8? You ever come through?
Not yet. But when I get my V4, maybe he will. Listen, ain't much time left.
Hold on, I'm a block away.
It's just up ahead. Make sure you take every last dollar from these fools.
Get that.
They take the jumps better than street cars, so watch for shortcuts where you can use that. Don't let them pass you. Oh, come on, man. What? You won't let these dudes beat you. All right, that's good. Keep that lead. Checkpoint. accept you a raid spec off-road vehicle for this job. Get in. You see him yet?
Yeah, I see him.
Good. Now mess him up. Take him down fast.
What's the hurry?
Hops out of hurry. This kind of job is best not to stick around, you feel me? Don't hang back. Get all up in his driven raid before.
Not for a while.
Don't be afraid to throw her around, hit the bumps, push her. This ride can take it. Now bust that fool up. Clock's a ticking, boy. Go, go, go! So what the hell are you waiting for? Get us out of sight! We got ourselves a police warning level here. You know how to lose that shit, right?
Drive really fast and don't get caught?
Pretty much. You gotta get out of range of these knuckleheads. The longer they can't see you, the more the chase drops off. And if you start crashing into civilians and smashing stuff up right in front of them, they'll bring a world of pain down upon you. Got that?
I got it, got it.
What did you do?
Yes, you just automatically assume I did something, right?
guilty until proven innocent, right?
Nah, man. I didn't mean anything by that.
Settle down, man. I'm just messing with you. Guilty as shit. Just got no idea which crime they want me for this time.
Blocking his route. Shifting bastards. Unit out of commission.
Acknowledged.
All units, suspect heading is now northeast. Moving intercept. Got a black and white down.
Roger that.
Been beefing. That ain't good for me or my hood. And I need to send a guy to St. Louis. So this is how it's gonna be. Winner gets a promotion, loser takes it as a life lesson, and this argument is over. Winner here takes another step towards the ink.